coming in at the top of this hour. Conflict intensifies in Delhi Congress after Arvinder Singh Lovely, two former Congress MLAs, Naseeb Singh and Neeraj Basoya, have resigned from the Congress party. In their resignation letters, they have expressed displeasure regarding the statements of Udit Raj, who is the Congress's candidate in the Lok Sabha elections from the capital, New Delhi, from Delhi. Now, this is the latest which is coming in. Remember that Arvinder Singh Lovely, the Pradesh Congress Committee chief of the Delhi unit, just resigned a few days ago. Now, after his resignation, two former Congress MLAs, Naseeb Singh and Neeraj Basoya, have resigned from the Congress party. In the resignation letter, they have expressed displeasure regarding the statements that have been made by Udit Raj. Okay, so that's the latest as far as the implosion within the Delhi Congress is concerned. Of course, this is all coming to the fore after the Congress announced its candidates, its share of the candidates for the Lok Sabha elections in Delhi. Amit Bhardwaj, my colleague, is joining us at the moment with these two resignations that have come forth from former Congress MLAs Naseeb Singh and Neeraj Basoya. What is their contention, Amit, and argument against Udit Raj? What are they pointing to in terms of Udit Raj's statements that they say is what has caused them to resign from the party?
Well, Palami, you know, these two resignation letters are even more interesting, you know, when you compare it with Arvinder Singh Lovely's resignation from the Delhi Congress President's post. These two letters are more focused on the alliance that has been stitched with Aam Aadmi Party. In this letter, in his resignation letter, Naseeb Singh is pointing out as to how Devendra Kumar, who has been now appointed as the interim president of Delhi Congress, was indulged in politics of attacking Aam Aadmi Party in Punjab, and now he will be forced to coordinate and praise Aam Aadmi Party in the national capital. And he has accused the Aam Aadmi Party being the sole reason for Congress decimation in the national capital, you know, to the fact that the Congress's vote share has been reduced to mere 4%. And there are other allegations that has been labeled by Naseeb Singh in his resignation letter, including the fact that Udit Raj, he has claimed that Udit Raj is acting as Aam Aadmi Party candidate on a Congress ticket, and so is Northeast Delhi candidate behaving in that manner and fashion. Neeraj Basoya, who is you know, former MLA from Kasturba Nagar, he's also made similar arguments, saying that we are feeling humiliated because of the alliance with the Aam Aadmi Party. And he has also pointed out at the behavior of Udit Raj in his letter, as well as similar kind of contentions have been made by him in his resignation letter, as in case of Naseeb Singh. So clearly, you know, two issues. One, the issue of alliance with Aam Aadmi Party. And the second, there are certain statements of Udit Raj allegedly which were made in a Congress meeting, Delhi Congress meeting in the national capital, which has triggered a lot of angry reactions within the Delhi Congress unit.
Okay.
Initially, it were based on sources as to how these leaders were pissed off with the kind of statements that were made. And now it has culminated into resignation of Mr. Lovely, as well as Naseeb Singh and Neeraj Basoya. Back
right.
to you.
Amit Bhardwaj, they're reporting all of those details as far as what are the reasons that have been cited by these two individuals, former MLAs, Naseeb Singh and Neeraj Basoya, in their letters to the Congress High Command.